So a new season has just begun in Forza Horizon 5 and we're about to win these beautiful two cars. I am about to show you how you can get all those points. It's very, very easy that are available, most of the points actually, in order to win the cars. If you don't know, we have four seasons and a series. If you will complete 120 points, you will get this beautiful car that I just got, and you will get the McLaren F1 for 180. We're gonna get that this week. We had the summer. Every single season it has two car for free, the winter, the spring, and now yeah, we are in the spring and we can win this beautiful Racer TS and the Toyota Trueno, but first things first, we're gonna start and I'm about to show you how you can win those cars. I am right here with my beautiful Ferrari 488 Pista. And yes, I just made a video of how we can tune this car in order to win the first challenge. And there I showed you how you can win. But really, really quick, I'm about to show you how you can win the weekly challenge right now. Just fast travel to the highway with the Ferrari Pista. Just copy my tune code if you like. Obviously, only if you like. I'm about to share with you my tune code. Tune right over here, Ferrari Pista. Maybe a lot of you didn't saw that video that I just made, so this is the tune code that you should copy. But you can do all the weekly, trust me, you can do all the, how they are called, let's see, the weekly challenge points, the all the chapters with a stock car. But if you want to do them very fast, just copy my design. First you have to own and drive the Pista. I just did that, as you can see, chapter complete by only owning the Ferrari 848 Pista. And that car you can find right over here. If you want to buy it, here it is. You cannot complete this task without buying the car. 320 credits, or you can win it from a wheel spin. If you are lucky, you already got the car, so that's pretty easy. Second challenge, it will be to, let me show you, to earn 5 ultimate speed speed skills. Let me show you how you can do that very, very fast. If you are on a highway like I just told you to be, where I just told you to be, just go, bro. Okay, here we are heading to the highway. Trust me, I'm gonna try to make this video as quick as possible, but I want to show you how you can earn those speed points. First, go really fast. And be sure to have traffic, because yes, the traffic will help you to win the other chapter. Bro, that guy just hit a traffic car. That's not good. But when we are going to near miss at a high speed, you can get that daredevil like you just saw right now. That will help you a lot with the final chapter. You're gonna see. But now I'm just trying to make those ultimate speed points. I made a lot of those, so maybe that's already over. Let's see. Another one. And now we can just check. Yep, the second one is ready. You have to take them in order. Now, the next one, the next chapter that you have to win, it will be to win 3 road racing series. If you don't know what that is, just go here, change filter, and just put right here road racing events and road racing. Bro, there he is, and there you have it. Win 3 of this and you will be good to go. Now let's go to the next one. The next one, it will be the daredevil points that I just showed you how you can win those daredevil. Just go really fast to near and near miss the traffic cars. Don't hit them, just miss those, and at a high speed you will make a combo when the cars are a lot of the cars. When you will see a lot of the cars, yes, you'll make a combo and then you can earn those daredevil points. Now let's go to the next one. The next one will be about here. As you can see, we have perk up, purchase 3 car mastery perks. This will be the for the first day in order to win those 20 Forza points. Go to any car that you have and don't buy this. If you have already buy this one with 1 point, just change the car. I'm about to show you really fast. No matter what car, doesn't matter what car do you want. You know what, let's take a random one, but which, this one. And let me show you how you can unlock that. Really, really easy. Just unlock the cheapest perk points that you can unlock on a car. Like I'm about to do right now. 1, 2, 3. Pretty, pretty easy. And now you'll be able to see that I just complete the first daily challenge. Now, let's move on. The ForzaThon shop points. Okay, we will have this beautiful S1 Porsche GT1 from 98. And I think this is a really, really rare car. If you don't know how to earn ForzaThon points, I have a video on my channel. But definitely I'm gonna take this one. And also we have the R8 Coupe V10 Plus Pro. That's an absolutely amazing car. I can barely wait to win that. And yeah, the next one will be the Arcade Forza Horizon Arcade. Here it is. And if you don't know what this is, this it's an event that can appear in the game from half of our, as you can see now we don't have any, but go to, let's say, in half of hour, just search them on the map and trust me, you're gonna find the arcade events when you stay in the game, and you'll see a big sign with arcade on the map, you know that that's it. The next one, it's again really, really easy one. Just play a seasonal playground games. If you don't know how to do that, it's something online. You just find the team and just start the playground games, and you have to win it. And obviously for this one you're gonna get a pretty awesome car, the Ford Fiesta from 81. Yeah, as a reward from beside those 3 points, you will get the Ford Fiesta from 81 as a prize. Now for the next one is the danger sign Los Jardines, and you'll get a wheel spin and 2 points. This is a really easy one. Go to your garage. I'm about to show you what you have to do. Change car and just go to filter, and then just put here the GT cars, and also put an S1 class. And as you can see, I only have one car from this class. It's not the best, it's not customized yet, but I'm gonna show you how we can do it with a. Let's see if we can do it. As you can see, the people are already trying to do those challenges. Let's see if the car will be fast enough for that. But if not, I'm gonna upgrade it. I'm not gonna stay in this video. I just want to keep it very short. That's why this car is a stock one, but it's very, very easy to customize it, to put a better engine. Yes, I didn't do it. 281, we have to do 300 meters. Maybe I'll upgrade the engine and I'm gonna do this one. Trust me, it's easy to do it when you upgrade the engine. Okay, let's go to the next one. It's a pretty fun one. You'll get a super wheel spin. It's fun, but it will not be that easy to win, but you'll get also 5 points in the super wheel spin. Trust me, you want to have this one. So here is the championship that you have to win. Win the championship with retro supercars, S1 900 class, and you'll get also a super wheel spin, which is amazing. So here it is, you have to go there and just start the race. Now the next one is with trucks, and the holidays are coming and jingle bells, bro. Here is the race. Win the championship jingle bells reward. Obviously you'll get a horn. That jingle bells reward, I think it's a horn. And you have to play with a P1 with truck category. I don't know if I have any trucks, but I really hope I have some. Yeah. And bro, we have the next one, which it will get you a brand new Jaguar F-Type. And that's one. It's this one. The seasonal objective, win the championship. You will have to do 3 races. Again, I think you're going to do them. Try to do the races and play as good as you can. You cannot change the difficulty on those type of races, but yeah, again, now bro, we have again a treasure hunt. Hold your horses. Treasure clue: earn 5 stars from PR stunts in any Mustang. So if you have any Mustangs, take 10 stars from PR stunts, and you'll get a clue for how you can get that, how you can get that treasure hunt. And probably, yeah, you will get 50k credits. That's pretty awesome. The next one, it will be the photo challenge. shopping spree, photograph any van or utility vehicle in Guanajuato. I hope I pronounced it right. Sorry if not. Special delivery, and let me show you how you can do that. Let's go to that location. First, just change the car. If you don't have one, buy one. And just go to sort, go to filter, and just let's see van and utility. Here it is. And as you can see, I have some vans. Let's just take the Ford that it's in the picture. And I'm about to show you the location on the map for that one. It's pretty easy. It's in the city. I think the biggest city from this game. Here it is, the Guanajuato. Sorry again if I'm not pronouncing it right. And just go in picture mode. Here we have the van. And let's take just a picture with it. Perfect. As you can see, we will check both of this. Perfect. I just got the special delivery phrase. Let's move on. Two more left. That I have to show you. We have the getting sideways, and we have this horizon open. Perform 5 ultimate drift skills in any horizon open drifting. And we have the eliminator. First, this one, if you don't know how to start that, let's just go here on online. And we have open drifting, and just perform there. Just perform there 5 or how many. I don't want to start it. I just want to show you the how you can do it. But yes, you can start this, and you have to earn, let's quit the event, those drift points, skill points. Let's see how many. 5, I think. 5 ultimate drift skills in Horizon. Okay. And the last one from this list, because yes, maybe this one you already did. For me, it's complete, so I think most of you already did. The last one, it's the eliminator. If you don't know, you can start on the map the eliminator. Here it is. And you'll have to be at least in first 30 person. It's not that hard. I think there are 50, 60. I never remember numbers, but trust me, you can. You just don't mess with anyone until you'll save on the 30th place. And just like that, you'll get 2 points and the car horn La Cucaracha. That's nice. And I think that's with all this video. I really hope you'll find this useful. Bro, I don't know if I showed you this one. Yeah, I showed you. You have to find the team in order to start this one. Unbeatable drive. Okay, it will not be that easy, this one. You can skip this one. It will give you 10 points, but not that easy. But you'll get the Ferrari P4, bro. You should try to do it. It's a really expensive car, that one. So this week, if you have any question, I think everything is quite easy. And definitely we'll get the 2 cars. I already got 10 points only by doing absolutely nothing, almost nothing. And I'll get this today, right now. And after that, I'm gonna get that McLaren F1. That's one of the most expensive car in the real world, and also in the game. It's very expensive and very, very cool. So that will be go to my collection. Please tell me if you want me to continue this series when I show you what you have to do. I really hope this video was useful for you. If it did, please hit that like button and subscribe. It will be awesome if you do that. I like to play this game, and I want to share with you my progress on my channel. Have a great day, be safe, and see you in the next one. Bye.